Bowers buying time. He's going to run it. And he's in. The big leap and lands on his feet.
That one will make the highlight reel, Bradley.
All that gymnastics training growing up. His mom, head coach at UW Women's Gymnastics. Ross saying he's still pretty good on the trampoline. Well, he went up and over on that one.
Boy, great job of improvising. They wanted Dazelle Wilson, but he was double covered in the back of the end zone. Buying a little extra time. Chiawana's got to stay back to make sure nobody's open in the end zone. And Ross Bowers finally makes a decision. Puts on that extra gear and then climbs the ladder. What a play by the senior.
Now 24-7. He was not going to be denied.
And once he made that decision to go, he could have lowered the shoulder and still made it. Unbelievable play.